Superdimension down. Battle start. It's my turn. Eat this! Eat this! Disappear! This! Leave it to me. Attack! Yeah! You're done. Time to end this.
My turn already?
Ow!
Leave it
it's
to me.
Nothing. How's this? This!
That was...
Level up.
Good.
Thank you.
welcome to the end.
What do I do?
Here I go! How's this? Here I go!
Let's go back.
And maniacal mechanic. Anyway, any ideas on what to do now? We've just got to keep an eye out for that big happening that Game Gear was mysteriously referring to. But we have no idea what it is or when it'll even happen. Well, we're here. I'm sure we'll see it happen. Our problem is figuring out what to do until then.
Why don't we help Neptune out?
Help me? With what?
Yeah, you're a goddess, right? You must have some duties to maintain.
Did you even have goddess responsibilities, Neptune?
She's a goddess, okay? I'm sure there's something that needs to be done around here.
You totally ignored me.
Well, sure, I have things to tend to, but are you sure you all want to help?
Of course. I don't mind at all. Honestly, I'm curious to see what a goddess actually does. We don't have much else to do anyway.
See? Everyone's into it. Let's go!
Okay. Thanks, everyone.
We've visited every era we could.
Indeed. You've been able to observe history that we lost across the eras. We shouldn't have to worry about history becoming erased for a while.
For a while, huh? So does that mean we can take a break now?
No way. We still have a big job to do.
I know. I'm just playing. I've got a feeling my body is gonna start wearing out, though.
Historically, Neptune was never very productive. But she's actually been working very hard, up until now.
That's right. You girls wear me out. At this rate, I'll be in retirement soon. When this is all over, I'll probably need to get my engine rebuilt.
I know it. Don't worry. I'm gonna dismantle and clean the engine myself, part by part.
Part by part? Oh, so you're going to be handling all my parts, huh? Please be gentle with me, Iffy.
Damn it, Nep! This is my bike we're talking about here!
Ah, shucks. I had a spicy subplot planned that some of our fans would have loved.
You don't look very happy, Segami.
Oh? Don't be silly.
Are you nervous?
Yeah. My conversation with Iffy was supposed to make you laugh, not make you nervous.
Can you be quiet? Don't worry about me. I was feeling a little out of it, but we really need to finish the job.
I see. Well, whenever you're ready, let's go.
All right. Next time we see the Time Eater, we're going to defeat it. Segami, are you ready?
Of course. This will be the last time we fight this jackass.
I can't offer much, but I'll help too. We absolutely must win this battle.
I can punish naughty people as much as I want. Right? Let me at him!
This one's strong. It's my turn.
Do to you.
brace yourself. This will be painful. You can't dodge it. Yeah!
What do you want me to do?
I'll be your villain.
I don't like pain. I can't go on. Ugh. What's up with that monster? Not yet. I can't give up.
We're back here, huh?
It's nice that the game brought us back to this point, but what in the world is going on?
You tell me. Also, we need to move faster, Nep.
Why? What's the rush?
'Cause I'm sure she's gonna fall from the sky pretty soon. It's so hard trying to catch her at the last minute every time.
Oh, shoot, you're totally right. Okay, let's get moving, Iffy.